To remove existing spring coupling, use a universal ball joint separator or a flathead screwdriver. To install the new coupling, place the key in the slot of the shaft. Install key mostly down onto the shaft. And then find one corner of the coupling to install over the key. Hammer this thing unit on. This is now complete and ready to use.